So with the Stencil Genie, sometimes you wonder, how am I going to use one of these round stencils that I got from some other company? Well, Tammy's going to take a minute and show you how she's putting our adapter kit on. She's sandwiching the stencil between two sheets, flipping the frame on to stabilize it. She's got it on the cookie. You can get the adapter set off TammySci2TStencils.com.